What are the black tiles attached to the Starship? These black hexagonal tiles that you see attached on the outside of the Starship are heat shields. These heat tiles are designed to protect the rocket during atmospheric entry. These heat tiles are attached to the stainless steel exterior of the Starship with studs. The tiles are hexagonal to ensure that there are no straight paths for hot gases to accelerate. The SpaceX Starship is expected to re-enter at a speed of 5 miles per second. Starship will be moving so fast that it will be massively compressing the air ahead of itself. This is known as adiabatic compression. This creates a shockwave in front of the Starship. The shockwaves generate superheated plasma in front of the Starship. This plasma is so hot that without any heat protection system, it can literally melt the stainless steel body of the Starship. SpaceX is mounting these tiles as a thermal protection system for the Starship.